And what JR finds is that as she starts writing these stories in class, the stories she writes come true. Hi, I'm Melissa Dassori, and I am the author of JR Silver Writes Her World, which I am thrilled is the Beast Bookshelf selection for the month of August this year. J.R. Silver is the story of Josephine Rose Silver, who is starting sixth grade in Manhattan in New York City, and she's having a tough time of things, and she's also having a tough time talking about her feelings and what's going on. But things start to look up when she is put in a new teacher's class. Teacher named Ms. Klein, who has just arrived at her school, and comes with an enormous collection of these illustrated magazine covers, and she hands them out to use the images as prompts for creative writing assignments. And JR is particularly excited because she wants to be an author when she grows up, so she loves this. And what JR finds is that as she starts writing these stories in class, the stories she writes come true. And as you can imagine, she has a lot of fun with this, but she also starts finding out that there are unintended consequences to what's happening. And along the way, this all incentivizes her to really try to say out loud what she's more comfortable saying on paper and to try to use her voice. So J.R. Silver is truly a book that is all about the power of words and finding inspiration on the page. J.R. loves to read, which of course is a great way to learn all sorts of words. So let me tell you a few of my favorites from this book. We have onomatopoeia, which is, you know, a word that sounds like the thing it represents. Click or boom or a couple of onomatopoeias that appear in the book. We have wanderlust. Ms. Klein travels all over the world teaching students, and JR's father says that it seems like she has wanderlust. She always wants to move on to somewhere new. And the last one is krumkaka, which is a Norwegian dessert that they also serve in America. And it's a little pastry that looks almost like an ice cream cone stuffed with sort of a white cream filling, a vanilla cream filling. And Ms. Klein serves this to the students as a treat one day in class. So they look delicious and they, of course, bring a lot of joy. So thank you so much for reading J.R. Silver. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you keep an eye out for lots of words that excite you in the story. Keep reading and writing.